Meet John Wilson. He is the manager of a company and knows that his business has the potential to save on overheads. However, he lacks time and the necessary manpower to investigate costs more accurately and reduce his expenses. It's a shame, as John has just expanded his business and would really like to invest into the company's growth. The solution? Expense Reduction Analysts. Paul Richards, consultant at Expense Reduction Analysts, meets with the company a few days later to explain how Expense Reduction Analysts can optimize the cost structure in different expense categories. General and non-strategic costs, such as telecommunications, energy, logistics, printing or marketing costs, are investigated and reduced. The core competence of John's business and his long-term business relationships are not affected. John learns how the project operates. The first step is for Paul to set up a specific team for the company. He can rely on a network of more than 150 specialist procurement advisors across the UK and Ireland. Every expert has extensive professional experience in their area and knows their supplier's market and current prices inside out. The project team makes a comprehensive analysis of the actual state of John's expenses. In step two, the team finds better deals for each cost category and presents John with several less expensive options, all for similar or better quality. For instance, John's company uses small package freight services for time-critical deliveries. The project team researches and finds solutions to maintain the company's punctual deliveries, though with better prices, as the team has determined precisely with Paul which potential suppliers would best meet the needs of John's company. In the last step, the expense reduction analysts' consultants implement the options chosen by John and monitor the progress over a minimum period of 24 months. This ensures that all estimated savings are achieved, supplier performance is maintained, and internal buying habits are improved. John will need to spare only a few hours for the whole project, as the project team works mainly in an autonomous manner. Now John's company achieves double-digit savings on overhead costs. The savings made are then split between John and Paul. Therefore, John has cut the costs without much effort and risk, as expense reduction analysts' remuneration will be made on the basis of the savings actually achieved. If the team of experts had not achieved any savings, then John would have nothing to pay. John is thrilled.
Wow.
Thanks to the savings achieved, the company achieves an increased profit at the end of the year that can be reinvested in its growth. Expense reduction analysts. Find extra profit.